on his way to rendezvous with you.
Vending kiosks can be used to buy maps, ammunition, and health, as well as new weapons and upgrades. New weapons and upgrades will only become available at kiosks once a gold or silver data disk has been found. Use the map screen to help you find your objective. Speckles has plotted a path to the central computer via the heating hub.
Strange. There's some kind of liquid on the floor.
Blaster, you've been through there?
Not my bad.
Too high. I'll never make it over.
tractor fan suction might just provide enough force. Jump into the stream. It should lift you high enough to make it over.
Good thinking.
Use the vortex from the ceiling. Hover out of the vortex before you are damaged by the ceiling fan.
Looks like I'm cornered. Had enough? Central heating hub. But I don't think it's a good idea to head in there, unless I want to get barbecued.
According to these building schematics, the center of the hub has the heating ducts for the whole complex. Following the correct one should lead you on Darwin.
Okay, Specs. Whereas the room's locked down, any suggestions?
Check for help. There's nothing I can do from this end. You'll need to find the shut-off valves. Check around the hub. There should be four of them. Great. Pressure's dropping already. Only three more valves to go.
Here's the loud screen. Use infrared vision to see in dark areas when there is a heat source in the area. Press the button to toggle infrared vision. Elevator to travel back up to the Saberling office complex.
This should be interesting.
You can scan objects with the stabilizer to gather information.
Sit rep team.
All set here to monitor your progress to the computer, Darwin.
Listen up, Dean. I got some hot new gear from Ben and I'll be with you in a New York mini.
Just don't drop it.
And Darwin, keep us updated on your progress.
I'm eating now and it's going well.
Hurley, spare us, okay?